Well, we got the woods here. We're parked at the trailhead. Our trail's about, 500 feet down there. And we're just kicking back, just enjoying ourselves. We came down the wrong path, and it was the second toughest four-wheel drive trail that I've ever been on.
That's a healthy looking fire now. So it took three of us to start it.
This is what a burned out fire looks like about a year and a half later.
Hey, don't talk right into it. It's all jumbled up.
Here we go. This is home.
It was right in there, something pretty flat. You can get a flat spot out of this. There's something like that.
Whoa. That's the biggest fish here. Ferrari. little tour of the camp. There's Dunn. There's our kitchen. Cooking some teriyaki noodles. You fellas ready?
Sure. He had his camera rigged up on here when we ran through that batch of rangers with shovels on the way out. Did you see that? He had his Nikon hanging here, this way. There's a padlock up here. Ah!